Leading off for the Wildcats on floor exercise, freshman Shelby Hilton.
And her first time out on floor this year, Shelby had the team's top score of a 9.75. She's joined the team just in January, has had to adjust very quickly. Front layout to a front full. Adjusting means getting used to your class schedule, getting used to the team and the training time, as well as maybe moving a few things around in your routine. Playing up to some very strong music, adds power to the routine. Whip half, front layout. Slight pike position in the front layout. Getting ready for the final tumbling pass. It's a Rudy, front 1.5. All right, this routine gets Kentucky back on track in terms of getting hits, although it did lack some difficulty. Final pass was probably one of the strongest in terms of difficulty, a front 1.5. It's called a Rudy.
Shelby Hilton leads them off with a 9.650. Making